Hi, can you introduce yourself?
Yeah, my name is Caden. I'm from the Newmark ward. I'm a beehive.
Well, Caden, you're absolutely beautiful today. Thanks for agreeing to be interviewed. What do you think you're going to be doing in the next 5 years?
I actually want to be an artist and an animator for YouTube, or either I want to work for Disney and make comics. I gotta say Nephi.
Why is that?
Because he's strong in the gospel, and he's like a role model that I kind of want to be, because he teaches his brothers and his siblings how to behave in like the gospel. Souring choir is my choir class, and we have to rush up and hurry up and put chairs away, and some of us will be rushing out the door, and some of us will stay behind and actually put away the rest of the chairs and help the teacher be less stressed out, because the chairs will be all put away and we're helping out. Normally, like after dinner, our kitchen is really dirty because my mom makes homemade food, and we'll all go watch a movie and stuff, and we'll forget about the kitchen. And sometimes when my mom wakes up, she gets really angry because the kitchen's all dirty. So I sometimes get up early and clean the kitchen for her.
So what would you say is your best quality?
Creativity.
Very creative.
Yeah, very creative, and I do things sometimes for my teachers. Like they'll give me an art project for a class for their wall, and I will fulfill that, and they'll have a nice piece of artwork for their wall that's like social studies, something towards social studies or reading. Mutual.
Tell me about Mutual.
It's really fun because we do things like we can do personal progress sometimes, but the rest of the time we do fun activities that include doing service for others. I feel good when I do things for others, and it just makes me feel like a good person and Christ-like.